Welcome back to the next round of Stalker Escape from Pripyat. It's Richard here. Right now it's pretty dark. We are still in Zaton. And yeah, we're pretty much done here with exploration, so we will continue with the main quest. Let's take a quick look on our quest list. Yeah, so we're supposed to meet with Konodal Petrenko. I think the quest line gets a bit boring here during the end game. Basically, it's just going back and forth to various people and do some minor task for them and then going on to the next one. There's not really a story or anything, but let's just do it, and I guess sooner or later we're going to end up on the NPP power plant in Chernobyl. Whoa, that was loud. And hopefully some other areas, so let's just continue. As always, if you like it, hit that like button and or subscribe, or leave a comment if you sometimes do the same mistakes as I do, or if you have any hints to my gameplay or anything else. Even if you don't like it, please comment down below. So now let's just go and enjoy the video. Yeah, I'm going to use quick travel. Let's see what the duty guy has for us.
Сталкер. Короче, Хохман.
Let's go quickly ask this medic here, maybe he has some cool new med kits. On the other hand, I'm pretty well equipped still. Yeah, let's buy a CMS. Maybe some, yeah, I have enough painkillers.
Чего расскажешь хорошего?
There's a member of a certain faction who has caused me more trouble than anyone else in the zone. So far, none of my men have been able to get to him. If you can kill him, I will reward you well. Okay, kill a monolith in the Red Forest. Let's go. Is it a good idea to go to the Red Forest in the night? I guess it is.
Душевно так поговорим. По-мужски. А такое слышали? С Сорвался как-то на базе у свободовцев кусок шифера с крыши. Зашибло кого-то. Как всегда, собралась куча народу. Все сочувствуют. Ну да, это же легче, чем шифер нормально прибить. Вот, мол, не повезло мужику. Потом пригляделись.
Well, а то и мужик, think...
прямо на территорию забрел.
Maybe I'm что going думаете? To the army warehouses first and loot these stashes here.
Стали еще сильнее убиваться. Это ж надо ужас какой. Развелось, мол, твари, и плюнуть некуда. Так до сих пор и убиваются.
I wish I would understand sometimes what these guys are talking about, but I don't know any Russian or Ukrainian, so I'm left without understanding it. Oh, there's no way to quick travel to the Red Forest, so I have to go the manual route. Okay, let's go to the army base, loot these stashes, and then go to the Red Forest.
Своей дорогой, Старк.
Man, I always get lost here in Rostock. I never know where I actually need to go.
Ну, привет.
God damn it, how did I get there? Thank you. what happened here. It's getting a bit lighter. I think it's okay to go to Red Forest. Oh, I left my Remington in Cordon, I guess. Damn it. Oh no, I have it equipped. I spent a fortune on ammunition at Sidorovich. Thank you. Okay, let's check out these three stashes here. Never let the good loot go to waste. Thank you. Where did you go, doggy? I'm sorry. Okay, another one at the helicopter and then to the Red Forest. Yeah, monolith. Let's get them. Oh great, I wish I didn't make this upgrade.
Вижу врага. Я ранен, бля!
Thank you, Monolith, for killing these for me. Yep, more stashes here, and where is our target? Oh, it's gone. Okay, so he's moving. Alright. Then let's go grab the stashes first. I think the Red Forest is pretty dangerous. I found a chimera here last time. Or better, it found me. careful now.
Братья, внимание!
Let's go quickly and sell some stuff to the guy in the tower there. I hope there's no helmet left.
Сынок.
What can I do with this stuff here? I definitely wished I didn't make this upgrade with the high contrast sight on this scope for the Remington 700, because when it's daylight you can see shit, and I cannot switch it off. At least I don't know how. Yeah, I'm gonna make a quick save and try out what I can do with this stuff here. I don't know what it is.
Прям Прямой дороги тебе, парень.
Archangel Polymer stock for Remington Model 700 rifle includes a set of 20 round magazines. This upgrade is irreversible. But what does it do? Pro 700 is a lightweight ergonomic chassis designed for the Remington Model 700 by Magpul. Includes set of 12 round magazines and Trigicon RMR red dot sight installed on 45 degree angle mount. This upgrade is irreversible. Okay, this sounds cool. The A×B Arms Mod X Gen 3 modular rifle system is a lightweight ergonomic drop-in chassis designed for Remington Model 700. Includes set of 12 round magazines and Leupold Delta Point Pro red dot sight installed on 45 degree angle mount. This upgrade is irreversible. Okay, it sounds like the same like the other one. But it's a bit less weight, I guess. I can use it more than once, or how does this work? Do I need to go at the workbench or something? Does it work? I'm going to ask Discord how it works. I have to drop it onto the weapon. Or it did work with the stock here. I can't detach the scope. Right? Oh, okay, these were both stocks, and now I can't apply this one because I already did the other one. Okay, so I'm going to load the quick save.
Прямой дороги тебе, парень.
So I guess I can only apply one of these. This is a polymer stock. This is a chassis. I guess that's also a stock somehow. And also this one. So I guess that this most expensive one is the best one. Six fifty six. Okay, that was not a lot. So whatever. But it looks cool. Could buy a new Remington without the upgrades, but then I would have to make all the upgrades again. I do have a lot of money, but not that much. Or maybe I use the debug mode next time. Well, or I just live with it. But look at this, you can't see shit, and it's supposed to be better. For now, I just live with that. Okay, he's moving all the time. Now I'm going to get you. But first, I need to loot the monolith. on dead. Right on. Okay, but he is carrying a lot.
Чайным год. Прямой дороги тебе, парень.
Okay, so we're done here. Oh no, wait, there's another stash. Yeah, let's get this stash and then use quick travel to go wherever our target is. Yeah, I'm getting tired. I think this is the only way. I've been up there once, but how did I get there? Okay, let's just not do it. It's probably only some can of beans in there anyway. I bet he's gone by the time we arrive there. Okay, go back to the to Petrenko, but yeah, I'm tired and I have enough for today, so I hope you liked the video, and yeah, if you like more of it, please hit the like button, subscribe, and also leave comments. It always makes me happy to interact with you, so have a good night, have a great day or afternoon, whatever it is, wherever you are, and see you on the next video. Bye bye.